Why are you wearing that outrageous tie?
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
There's Jay Jones.
Here we are. Jermaine Jones, 238.
Rose Armstrong, his nickname is JJ. What, a 238? There it is, and you just walked in.
Hey! Who let you in?
Ourselves, of course.
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman? Huh?
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM and FM. My father has a Scott.
You ain't allowed to do this. I got rights.
I think it's FM we want. Is that not it? Oh, and clues. We had a... radio station, no. 275 FM. Okay, 275 FM. Okay, 270. Well, hey! Look at that.
No wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
What?
You heard the boss.
Another fist fight? Well, come on, motherfuckers.
Is this the best you got? These mugs are dope to the eyeballs.
Come on, come on! Beat these sons of bitches down!
I just knocked that guy down.
Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
So he's not gonna do anything? Okay. Ah, bloody PVR crash. Thanks. Alright, what? It only crashed while I investigated this, but we haven't missed much, so it's okay.
How many starving musicians pay with perfect clean 50s?
I wonder, maybe it's kind of fit.
This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages.
Yeah, because they were shit fighters, weren't they? Basically knocked the guy down with one punch.
Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man. Much for felony possession.
This looks like heroin.
Thinking intent to supply.
And what's this?
Ramez Removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you.
Oh yeah, they must have. Now let's see if there's anything else. I don't think a box of cigars are going to suffice. Nor is the drink. But the radio? More the removal thing.
None of this stuff is purloined, Mr. Jones.
I have a receipt for that thing. Somewhere.
Somewhere? You look recognizable, actually. Where have I seen this guy before? I'm sure I have seen him somewhere.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government...
Tyrone and Cornell are dead.
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
Delicious.
Are you offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. He'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
$10 billion. Oh wait, that doesn't exist.
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
You are listening to Duke Ellington.
Doubt.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein, Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
Okay, how about this?
Where's the link between the morphine and the numbers slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
Liar.
You're lying to me, Jones. Tell me about Merlin.
Who? I don't know anyone named Merlin.
Bollocks. He already told you.
Fleetwood Morgan will testify that you and Merlin are expanding out of illegal gambling and into drugs.
Okay. So I buy from a cat goes by the name of Merlinati. Merlin runs the lottery for the Jew boy. The Fink has a new line in drugs. You squeal me out, I deny ever telling you.
Tell us about Adi.
Hottie's a gambler. Fronts points on football games, fights, the horses, numbers. Chicken crossing the road. Motherfucker will take the odds on anything.
Including man going to the moon.
What's the score with Rana's removals?
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
That? Doubt.
So when we visit Rama's removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're gonna be copacetic.
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD.
I could use an act like you too. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word.
What the hell are you looking at?
You can drive.
Numbers operate.
All right, where to?
Ramez removals, of course. Oh, we can't because we haven't got the number. Ah, but there's a phone next to us. That's good.
I'll try some place.
Why is it red? Maybe it's for the fire department.
Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
Christ. I need an address for Ramez removals. That's Ramez, R-A-M-E-Z.
Oh, oh, well, Wamdi, why are you staring at me? Stop it!
Thanks for your help.
Alright, let's get on that before my PVR decides to be a bitch.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Numbers operation?
Do we know where we're going?
I kind of forgotten. Hurry up and drive the car!
So Mickey Cohen or Jack Drachna stole the army surplus morphine, and they are selling it on the streets?
Looks that way.
But the mob wants returned customers, not corpses. Why haven't they cut the morphine?
Good question, Detective.
This robbery happened months ago, right?
The beginning of the year.
So why are the proceeds suddenly turning up now?
Another good question. But where does it get us?
like asking questions in the middle of the movie. If you just sit tight and keep your yap shut, you'll find out what happens. We need to follow the evidence.
Like the Yellow Brick Road. Oh, shit. Sorry, I just cracked my shoulder there. Alright, let's just check this place out.
LAPD. We're here to see Jose Ramez.
What's it about?
Routine inquiries, sir. Can you tell us where we can find him?
You missed him. He was in the delivery truck, just went out.
God damn it.
Oh, I'm driving. Sorry if I wreck your ride.
11K calling KGPL.
Go ahead, 11K.
11K requesting assistance in pursuit of narcotic suspects aboard a GM delivery truck. Commercial license, David Charles, 457.
Shit, when did you find out?
Hit him! Clear this asshole off the road!
He's gonna throw chairs at me.
Here comes the cavalry. We're not playing around here. Take this clown off the road.
I'm trying. What the fuck? Out of my way!
Are you trying to cut me in half? Holy shit, that was close.
No, I actually hit it. Stop throwing chairs at us!
No good. We need to get closer. He's going left onto Hollywood. Get alongside him and take him out. Keep it steady and I'll try to bust his tires.
Well, fucking shoot his tires then.
Get in close and steer him off the tar.
Hey, you lost your hat.
Show me your hands. Jose Ramez, you're being arrested on suspicion of supplying illegal drugs, resisting arrest, and for malicious damage to LAPD property.
Hey, hold your horses. I supply furniture, not drugs. And that thing back there? That was an accident.
Accident my ass.
Some furniture came loose. That's all.
Save it for the DA, Chico. Keep an eye on him. We're gonna take a look around inside.
Oh yeah, let's take a look at this. Look like the Covenant of the Ark. Or where it's stored at least. Actually, we could find a... There's some boxes over here.
Where's he been delivering? And who's been delivering here? Any repeat business in the ledger, Cole?
There's the blue room. Is that the one? No, that's not it. Where's the one I'm after?
Why is Ramez buying so much ice?
Hang on, where is it? Mr. Davies? No, that's not it. Another... Yeah, more polar bear company.
Renati is buying a lot of furniture.
Okay, Mariotti. Ah, another paper, no. Shit, seriously, I am not picking it up. I'm not in the mood for the paper at the moment. Punch card. Actually, I'll try picking that up. No, okay.
What's with the puddle? Where's that trail of water coming from, Cole?
I don't know, because I can't really see it.